Hi, everybody. Welcome to the second installment of Ellen Cherry's Listen In here at ellencherry.tv. Thank you for joining us. I don't know how many people we have viewing right now, but when we first started, it was around six, so I'm hoping that at least six people are with us. I want to welcome my very good friends, Andrew Grimm and Dave Hadley, to the show today.
Now it's four. Nope, three.
No, don't leave. So I was in a car wreck 5 weeks ago, hit by a drunk driver on tour in Texas, but I'm healing well. I had surgery, and this is what's left over to get ready and get better, but I can't play guitar or piano, and so Grimm and Hadley graciously agreed to come by and play a set of music for you because we wanted to continue to do the show every month. And I'm especially excited just because I like both of these people a lot in addition to loving their music. So we're already having fun. But I wanted to start with a short interview. So,
yes.
Hello, Grimm. Hello, Dave.
Hello.
How are you?
Good. How you doing?
Good.
Yeah.
So the last album that you guys put out last year was called Slow Dance, and it was full band.
Yes.
I loved it very much, and I don't know if Sean can show us a picture of that right now. Do you have that available, Sean?
Sean's like the Gelman of Ellen Cherry TV.
Sean is our producer, and he's doing everything right now, so he's going to try to show you a picture of the cover of Slow Dance, which you can see. Is it down here? Over there? It's just over there. It's everywhere. Okay. So that's the cover of Slow Dance, which you can find at junestar.com. And they're probably going to play a couple songs off that album. But tell me what's going on now. What's going on next?
We are getting ready to record another album coming up. We're going to the studio soon. And
all the songs are written?
All the songs are written. They've all been demoed out. We haven't learned them all. But
that's okay.
You know, it'll be fine. It'll work out in the end, I think. So,
good.
But it's going to be a different album, which is good. It'll be a different type of sound.
How do you mean?
It will, kind of like where Slow Dance started doing more rock and roll type of things, less country-esque. There'll still be the country elements because this contraption.
What is that contraption? People don't know.
I don't know.
You've never seen it before.
We found it in the alley.
Yeah, I just sat down and figured it out. I think it's electric cheese slicer, but some people call it the pedal steel guitar, yeah. So.
It is the pedal steel.
Yeah. I always slice eggs on it.
So. It has dual purpose, actually.
It smells like salami. Because of the pedal steel, it always has that kind of sound to it. Although, you know, Dave doesn't always play. Actually, I think Dave rather likes playing the less country or
non-traditional.
Yeah.
So
it's going to be. There is a little bit of country, I guess, but I think like after this, I want to kind of go back to doing some more country-esque stuff, I think.
So the next album is going to veer away from your country, Americana, bluegrass roots, and into something a little bit more rock and roll, then?
A little bit more rock and roll. Okay. I don't know how to describe it. Like I did a lot of the demos in my basement, and using a lot of drum loops. And not like, you know, drum and bass tss, tss, tss type of loops, but...
That would be a huge departure from your usual
sound. I like it.
Yeah.
It
might be interesting.
Yeah, I'll let you guys do that album. But some of the drum samples that I used were kind of 80s-esque, not electronic drums, but the way that they started doing like noise gates and reverbs on those. So as a result of those drums sounding kind of like the 80s, a lot of my demos had... kind of jangle pop type of chords over them and melodies that kind of ring and kind of sit there for a little bit, and not so much the, you know, doom da ba doom ba ba doom type of stuff that I was doing before.
So when you're thinking about writing these new songs, like, just give me a little brief lesson on how you came to a lot of the songs that you are going to be putting on the next album. Like, how did you work on them over the last year? Were they just lyrics first or melody first? How did they come to you?
I think all of them came, except for maybe one or two, from FOM.
Okay, from so February. What is FOM? Tell what FOM is.
FOM is February Album Writing Month, where you write 14 songs in 28 days. And
well, that's correct. Grimm writes 14 songs in 28
days. You try to write 14 songs.
I register every year and I write no songs in 28 days, and I feel bad and guilty about it and worry. But I know that Grimm has a cover. So.
Well, but this year I only got one song. I had all sorts of other stuff going on, so I never really got around to getting down to my basement. So I did one tune, but normally when you write the FOM stuff, it's, you know, you put a solo album out, or you just kind of shelve them in your hard drive and wait and wait and wait, and they just kind of sit there. And I'm not really good at labeling or organizing anything, so when I go in, it says, like, you know, song 25, and I'm like, I don't know what that is. So I'll click on it and listen to it, and I'm like, oh, I like that. So,
cool.
But those songs are basically formed from coming up with a chord progression that I like, playing around with whatever samples or ideas, and then I record lyrics over top of that. I just sing some gibberish over top of it to start, to kind of see what the melody should do or what words work with certain dynamics. And then out of that, I try to fish out two or three good lines, and then I form the song around that.
Cool. So you're basically building it from the bottom up.
Yep.
Start with chords first, then it moves into melody, then into lyrics.
Right. Okay. And it's a really fast process once you get really used to doing songs like that. And they take on, like, a whole new meanings. You know, a year later, I can listen to those songs and think, huh, I was thinking about that at that time, I suppose.
That's interesting. So you feel like maybe your subconscious is doing stuff for you and, mm-hmm. and expressing itself effectively before it's revealed to you overtly through the song a year later.
Absolutely.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's neat. Cool. So it's good study in psychology and my issues.
Which there are many.
Whoa, we're knee deep.
We don't have time to get into that.
There's not enough space on the internets.
Okay, so tell me about what the summer plans are going to be.
Summer plans, Dave and I are going to head out on tour. We're going to do a couple tours.
Good.
And I think I want to do some writing this summer, I guess. I want to streamline some aspects of my music life. I have a lot of equipment I'm trying to sort through, so it's going to be a fun summer of, if I'm not driving, I'm sitting in a rehearsal space saying, do I keep this, or, you know, am I really going to need this cable? Or
should it stay or should it go?
Yeah, that's right. Ship it out.
What's the next big show you guys have?
Next big show is April 5th at the Wind Up Space with June Star and Among Wolves.
Oh, cool.
And, yeah, it should be a great show. It's just two bands. It's $1,000 a ticket. No, I don't even know how much tickets are. I think we were shooting for $10, but I think it would probably be $8.
The Wind Up Space is in Baltimore, so if you're not in Baltimore, come to Baltimore on April 5th.
Yes.
April 5th.
On 12 West North Avenue.
Yeah. But you can find the detail. Is it up on your website?
It isn't on the website. JuneStar.com.
JuneStar.com. Okay, so let's get to the music, because I think that's why people are tuning in. And not that you don't have a lovely speaking voice.
Oh,
and
thank
not
you.
That it's not lovely to talk to you. But I do want to have people listen to music today, because I was in the kitchen listening to Soundcheck, and it sounded beautiful. Before we get started, though, I want to tell you that today, March 24th, 2013, is the 40th anniversary of Pink Floyd's Dark Side of the Moon UK release. And if you've been following me at all at ellencherry.com, I started a project with my friend Sandy Osterbotham 3 years ago called Mobtown Moon, and it was a celebration of Dark Side of the Moon. And luckily, two of the players that are on the album are here today. Dave Hadley on pedal steel and Andrew Grimm played banjo on a track that I arranged called On the Run. Now, you may be wondering, where can you get this new music that we produced for this project called Mobtown Moon? And you can get it on this CD right here. Can you see that? Am I holding it up good? So it's finished. It's completed. And thank you so much to all of our supporters that helped us raise enough money to produce it. But if you are interested in getting a copy now, it's officially released on May 7th, but you can get a copy early by going to mobtownmoon.com. And we're going to take a short break, and you can watch this little video, which will tell you more about the project. So give us a few minutes. We're going to reset the stage and get Grimm and Hadley ready to play, so stick around. Thanks. Here based in Baltimore, as is Sandy. She's a jazz musician and also a writer, and we joined forces to create Mobtown Moon, which is a reimagining of classic Pink Floyd here in Baltimore. It's Baltimore produced, it's Baltimore based, it's got Baltimore musicians, artists involved in it, and we're trying to promote the city as well as the incredible art scene we've got going on here through the medium of this amazing music that Pink Floyd originally produced in 1973. And in honor of their 40th anniversary, we're releasing a re-recording of that album.
You didn't say which album, though.
Oh, I didn't?
It's Dark Side of the Moon.
Dark Side of the Moon.
We are taking every track and reimagining it, re-orchestrating, rethinking the vibe and the atmosphere, and finding reasons to pull in classical, jazz, rock,
hip-hop,
opera, bluegrass, all sorts of musicians. to try to showcase what an incredible scene we have here in Baltimore. I don't think it's as well known as it should be. Ladies and gentlemen, June Star.
Wherever the hurt, I felt it first, just under the skin, back behind the heart. Whatever the cost, well, it's not so much. You're back into the light, cold to the touch. Call out my name through out the game. Your eyes tight, count to 10 again. Whatever happens, man, you gotta stay cool. There's no reason to fail when you make up the rules. You call out my name through out. Close your eyes tight, count to 10.
All right. Sweet. That song's called Count to 10. That's going to be on the next album. And so is this one. It's called Carried by Birds. It's a song about love. It's no accident catching stares from a ghost. Bottle tops and broken teeth, a summer spent alone. Carried by birds that no longer sing. We fell so easy, I hardly believe. Left too much out, there's nothing left to kiss. You think it's heavy now, we're only halfway in. Carried by birds and no longer sing. We fell so easy, now hardly believe. Carried by birds and no longer sang. Never felt so easy, you hardly believe. Mm-hmm.
place you never go. Calling out names you used to know. Carried by birds that no longer sing. Hell, it felt so easy. We hardly believe. Buried by words we no longer made. How it felt so easy. How it hardly believe. Door unlocked and kitchen light on. It's barely been a year since you cut loose. We won't step out of line. Crooked attitude. Step, no plans. And I'm guessing I'm still in love. Everybody knows I keep the door unlocked and kitchen light on. Our first live internet. Oh, hello, Cassie. How you doing? This is our first live streaming Baltimore thing. We did this live stream in Las Vegas and San Francisco. Ellen Cherry and Sean Cherry were there. Is that what we call you, Sean? Are you Sean Cherry?
Yeah,
Cherry. Aw. Aw. Well, I guess, yeah, I guess, you know, if you're Alan Cherry, then he could be like Sean Orange, Sean Plum. I like that. Sean. 50 Cent. Let's do Declare. Tower and Pine sings its song in hell, yes, hell, yes, I declare no war. A pretty bird dance with its wings in hell, yes, hell, yes, I declare no war.
See me in there? Am I close enough? Hi, everybody. I've been typing with one hand on the internet, so thanks for bearing with me while I've been answering, talking. We've been rudely talking through your concert. Everyone just needs to pay attention. That's
The internet.
And yes. All right, so I'm so pleased to play the song. This is my left arm today, playing the part of my left arm, Andrew Grimm. And adding some beautiful flavor, Dave Hadley.
Thank you. there's no happy ending. So don't be holding your breath. Not a word worth defending. Bury me with my regrets. This life has worn me down, but God won't take me yet. Gotta leave this town. I gotta place my bets. California, you seem like promised land. I feed my children and you work my hands. When I lay down to pay the final toll, take my body, leave my soul. We ride the rails at night. We beg for food all day. My heart is hollow and my belly's tired, and I've got no money left to pay. Oh, California, you seem like promised land. You feed my children and you work my hands. When I lay down to pay the final toll, take my body, leave my soul.
Thank you to my left arm, Andrew Grimm. Do good job. And Dave Hadley. They're going to keep the show going. I'm going to go back around this corner. Bye.
All right. So, sorry. There's a request for If I. Okay. For Tom. And all his wonderful discounts. Yeah.
fall for love of you, wouldn't have to stay at home. Count out your feathers, chances that are blown. And we're fucking on to hell. Yeah, riding you off, living out the hours, calling your bluff. Time I try, you say that I forgot. No sense in sending letters, just apologies to God. If I fell in love with you, wouldn't have to stay at home. And I count out my razors, chances that I've blown. All right. Ooh. An oldie. Call last night, it was from my brother. I need your help, bring a pistol and a shovel on. And I found myself in the middle of a field, digging up dirt, man, it didn't seem real. Very next day, try as I can't wash dirt and blood from my hands. I'm cool for now, raising up a toast, gonna drink it down to the Pope of Mexico. About something they'd found. And I laid him out on my front porch, down in his cruiser, hitting 80, hitting north. I'm cool for now. I'm raising up a toast, gonna drink it down to the Pope of Mexico. They brought me down on the county line. My brother's heading south, taking his sweet, sweet time. And I'm cool for now, raising up a toast and hairs to my brother, the Pope of Mexico. And I hairs to my brother, the Pope of Mexico. Hairs to my brother, the Pope of Mexico. Yay, Stars in the Sea. Check those guys out. They're pretty good. I have 2 minutes. What? Oh. Okay. Cool. Well, we actually got 2 more songs. So I'd like to thank Alan Jerry and Sean Watermelon for... for having us. This is pretty cool. Okay, we'll do that one. It's called If You Leave. Okay, we'll do 3 more. That's right. Just show up. Show up not knowing what you're going to play. Yeah, I know, I should know better, but you, sorry. I'm gonna start again. Yeah. See that Sean Watermelon, he's fast. He's professional. Sorry, ladies, he's not single. Yeah, I know, I should know better, but you were keeping it together and built from sand, nickel and copper, and photographs I can't even see. It's not the same, and if you leave, if I cover you, who's covering me? Lost again, you can't even see me. And across the street, you got all your maybes and surprise. I know I can keep a secret if it's perched and low. I can barely breathe, and it's not the same. And if you lose, I cover me, you can cover you. It's not the same if you don't believe. If I cover you, you can cover me. Yeah, I know. I've been all sober, falling down over your shoulders. I kiss your heart so you know that I'm there. And it's not the same, and if you choose, if you cover me, I can cover you. It's not the same if you don't believe. If I cover you, who's covering me?
Well, since the Shane Gardner is obviously listening, so, or watching, so let's do Last Lock. One last lock, you forgot to check a false alarm. Waking me up instead, I turned you off. We never learned to dance light enough. We follow each other's steps. Listen up, an even fire needs air, it's only ghosts. You never seem to hear in any gauge. I tell you twice the same, like your heart. Your hands and your face. Speaking code, no one else can read like before. When push came to push, lock the door with the key between your lips. All right. So, Sugar Bird. So this has been a lot. This has been a lot of fun. Okay. Is there another beer in my future?
Yes, you want a beer?
Yes, please. So this is a song about love. Brought to you by Schlafly. Right there's great. Picked up and shook by your roots, and I know it's what you need. You call me, feel safe, you sleep again, put up and put away. Sugar bird has flown. Help you none.
They shadowed and fall. Your ease down now and over and over again. And picked up and shoved by your roots, you held out another day.
Listening today and watching, we had a bunch of people commenting online, so this was wonderful, and I'm so pleased that we could have Andrew Grimm and Dave Hadley from Junestar here today. They were both featured on this disc, which is the Mobtown Moon disc, which is available now if you go to mobtownmoon.com, and you can support the Indiegogo campaign. Thanks, Mom and Dad, for doing that. You're awesome. We are trying to raise enough money to get together a radio campaign and a publicity campaign for the album now that it's available. But it'll be available for regular purchase on May 7th. You should go to junestar.com and look up information on Andrew Grimm and the music that he's making. And their next date is at Wind-Up Space.
Wind-Up Space, April 5th?
April 5th, and they're playing with Among Wolves. I know the cover will be super cheap. And I believe... well, it is. It's always cheap there.
It's a bargain.
Like, it's like
bargain
$10. Bucks. Like, yeah. It's that, you would pay $45 for this ticket, and you will be so pleased with your purchase. So show up in Baltimore April 5th for their show. And then I believe our next internet concert here on Ellen Cherry TV will be April 7th. And we'll see how I'm doing, if I can play, and if I can't, I will have another special guest to cover the time. But the best way to keep in touch with me is to go to ellencherry.com and sign up for the mailing list, and we'll keep you posted on dates. So would you guys want to do one more to play us out?
Sure.
Do you have one more?
We do.
Thank you for listening. Please tell your friends. And I'm so grateful to Grimm and Hadley for coming to my house and drinking beer and hanging out and playing music for you. So have a wonderful day. Be safe, and we'll see you next time. Yay!
Cool. All right.
Cast off the years and throw down your yoke. Move yourselves along. We found new ways to walk backwards. Leave our true selves behind. Leave our true selves behind. Raise the new when you're falling through. I harden your skid step. Tell your truths and you bleed on out. Lancers don't lie in a test. Lancers don't lie in a test. Thank you. Well, the fog won't wash away. We found ourselves a new Jordan. I've forgotten why we came. Forgotten why we came.
Thanks a lot, everybody. See you next time.